going to be doing a beaded spider, very simple. It's going to be an ornament for our Halloween tree. So, let's get started and have some fun. Okay, now we can put it on our Halloween tree. This was such a fun project. I enjoyed it. I love Halloween, as y'all probably heard me say several times. I am so glad you stopped by my channel to watch my video. I appreciate each and every one of you so much. Goodbye. Bye.